Okay, children, so today we are going to discuss about bacteria. Children, what is bacteria? Basically, bacteria is a microorganism. Then you will get doubt, sir, what are microorganisms? Microorganisms means which we cannot see with our naked eye. We cannot see with our eye normally. We have to compulsory use either compound or electron microscopes. With compound microscope, you can see bacteria. Virus means you need a different microscope. So those organisms which we can see only with the help of microscopes, they are called microorganisms. Very, very small. Okay, and coming to their properties, majorly they are unicellular. What is unicellular? Only one cell is present. Only one cell. One cell will do all the activities. If you see our body will be having millions, trillions of cells. But bacteria has only one cell, children. Because of that one cell also, see how much it scares us. If we get little fever also, we'll take antibiotic to kill the bacteria. With one cell, it will scare us, okay? So children, bacteria are unicellular and they are smallest and oldest, children. They belongs to prokaryotes. They belongs to prokaryotes. What are prokaryotes? Prokaryotes means which don't have nuclear wall. What is prokaryote? Which don't have nuclear wall. Children, this is a cell. This is a nucleus. In the nucleus, chromosome, nucleus, all those things are there. If this is there like this, this is called eukaryote. U means new. Pro means old. Pro means old. U means new. Okay, this is new. If this nuclear wall is absent, then they are called prokaryotes. And bacteria are prokaryotes and they are unicellular. Okay, children, they are prokaryotes and they are unicellular. Okay, and children, everywhere you can see they are present, omnipresent. They are present everywhere. They are omnipresent. They are present everywhere. Everywhere means they are present in air, they are present in water, they are present in soil, they are present in mountains, they are present in plants. Everywhere they can survive, children. They are omnipresent. Like a god, they are present everywhere, children. Okay, so bacteria has different shapes are present. Different shapes of bacteria. Different shapes. Some of the famous shapes I will show you, children. Some of the famous shapes. Okay, suppose, children, any bacteria is circular, then we will call circular bacteria as bacillus. Circular bacteria is called as bacillus. Circular bacteria is called bacillus. Okay, children. And suppose if sorry. Circular bacteria are called cocci, children. I'm sorry, really sorry. Circular bacteria are called cocci, children. Okay. And rod-shaped bacteria are called bacillus. Okay, children. And spiral-shaped bacteria are called as spirilla. Okay, they are called spirillas. Okay, and comma shaped bacteria, comma shaped bacteria are called vibrio. Okay, children, do you know cholera, children? Cholera is caused by a bacteria named vibrio cholerae. Cholera is caused by cholera. We'll get cholera and children lose motion. That disease is caused by Vibrio cholerae bacteria. Whenever you see anywhere Vibrio, you think that is a comma shaped bacteria. Okay, children? So many bacteria, sir. Okay, so many bacillus, children. Like if they are round, okay. If they are rod, bacillus. If they are spiral, like a spring, spirillum. And comma shaped, Vibrio. So, so children, like this is about bacteria. In exam, if you get the okay, so again I'm saying, children, normally all the microorganisms are divided into five groups. What are they? Bacteria, algae, fungi, protozoa, virus. Today I discussed about bacteria. If I ask bacteria in exam, what you will say? They are unicellular, means single cell. In brackets you write down single cell. They are prokaryotes, in brackets write down, they don't have nuclear wall. Compulsory, I want in brackets that. If you don't write, I won't accept. And they are present everywhere. In brackets, you write down air, water, soil, mountains, plants. And different shapes are there. You should draw round shaped bacteria called cocci. Okay, round shaped bacteria are called cocci. rod shaped bacteria are called bacillus. Spring shaped bacteria are called spirillum. Comma shaped bacteria are called vibrio. Right? There's different bacteria are there. So what are the points I expect in the exam? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and they are microorganisms, means they are very, very small. We can't see with our naked eye. We have to use some microscope, compound microscope or simple microscope. We have to see, use for bacteria. And there are different types of bacteria. And bacteria means don't think always we'll get disease. 10%. There are different types of bacteria, children. Some are disease-causing bacteria, some are friendly bacteria. If you see some bacteria, children, you may be seeing in legumes. What is the bacteria present? Can anyone say in legume plants? What is the bacterium present?
Sir,
rhizobium. Rhizobium is a symbiotic bacteria. Symbiotic means rhizobium bacteria gives nitrogen to the plants. Plants give shelter. Plants give shelter. This bacteria gives nitrogen to the plants. Symbiosis means helping each other. And suppose if you see in our intestines, children, in our intestines always one bacteria is present. What bacteria? Coliform bacteria. This help in digestion. We help in digestion, children. Okay. So some bacteria are good. So, some bacteria are bad. Some bacteria are symbiotic. They help each other. And like the different types of bacteria, don't think they are dangerous. Yeah, good bacteria is there, friendly bacteria is there, bad bacteria is there. And if you get fever because of any bacteria, you will take antibiotics. Antibiotics means what? Which kill bacteria. Okay, children. So this is about only bacteria. If ever I am saying any topic, that will be there for your Sunday exam. Don't forget all points out, right? Compulsory here, figures must. If you don't draw figures, without figures, if you draw, 0 marks. Children. Okay, children. That's it for today. And see the video in the description. Worksheet will be there. Do that worksheet as a homework and send to me. Thank you.